making the stop on the play again. He's going to be Colton Peel. Also, Logan Miller making the stop. Devin White in the loft area. Stop by that time. Levi Cross, one of the first ones to get there. Colton Peel was also involved in it. And stop with very little gain, giving the fourth down and call it 8. Devin Wagner doing the punting. This time it goes out of bounds in Bobcat territory at about the 37-yard line. It'll be first and 10, Bobcat ball. A gain of about 5, call it second down and 5. Thank you. Hero Commander stands ball and teed up on his 30-yard line. The equal receiver kick off again. It's gonna be Logan Eagles back there. Taylor Nelson wants to go into the end zone and do not back out to the 15-yard line. Excellent kickoff. No run back. First and 10 Bulldogs as they start on their own 15. Making the stop on the bay again, Kendrick Schroeder. Pick up of about two, second down eight. Peterson on the receiving end. Ty Rex is the young man out there to greet him. Back up with another one, third down seven. First and 10 for the Bulldogs on the Bobcat 37. football carrier. Over there making a stop on him is going to be Joe Allers. Could be a loss of a couple on the play to bring up second down and call him a long 12.
Good job, Joe.
Yeah.
interior of the ball carrier. Going to be made by the net by the interior of the Bulldog line. And stop on the plate, second down at 8. Goes out of bounds. The Bulldogs will receive the ball on the 25-yard line. First and 10, Bulldog ball. First and 10, Bulldogs.
Bulldogs.
going to get to him. It's going to be Logan Mueller. Dewaller is also involved in the play and pick up the Pilots call one, second down nine. Second down four. Third down two. Caleb Fulton's going to be the ball carrier. Then they're wrapping him up to Fulton Peel. He picks up almost two and brings up fourth down and inches. Tries to get around the left side. Devin Wagner over there in the green team. Steve Tomber involved in the stop. Pick up a half yard, second down, and call it nine. Stop on Trevor Thompson as he tries to go around the right side. Does a good job of running him out of bounds to give him a couple, call it third down eight. Taking off and putting it into the end zone for a touchback. They'll be right back out to the 15-yard line where it becomes first and 10 Bulldog ball. First and 10, Bulldog ball. First is going to be Colton Peel. Final stop is going to be made by Ty Ricks. He'll pick up the ball. Second down and then three. Chips also going to make him stop. We have a flag on the play. Personal foul. Face mask is going to be the call against the Bobcats. Third down, 10. Thank you. 38. He's gonna be down out of bounds, finally. Playing it right there. Fighting playing on it is Joe Allen. Also over there, Jerry 22. That's gonna be Kendrick Schroeder is involved. Over here, call against the Bulldogs. That'll be declined. The extra point try goes for not. Second quarter, it'll be first and 10 for the Bobcats as they start on their own 28 or 9 yard line.
Rush him!
Trevor Thompson's gonna be the ball carrier, so we're going to take that touchdown tonight.
Yeah.
Rodriguez was about 10 lines, combined to make the stop on Brody Eggery.
Good job, defense. Where to fill the hole?
He picked up 1 second down nine. Seven-yard walk-off goes against the Bulldog. Thank you. that good hand and that block for the extra point. At 2:29 to go, second quarter, the Bobcats will be kicking off. Feet up on his own 30-yard line. Dan Nelson and Brody Avery seek to receive the kickoff. Six times tonight, and only has one. It's run back. First and 10, Bulldog ball, on their own 15-yard line. Timeout called by the Bobcats. Fourth down, loss 13. Devin Whitehill, he's doing the punt. Didn't get the receiving the kick. He's going to be trying to top them. Devin gets a nice check off. Rodriguez is down there coming. Trying to bring to the top of the midfield stretch. To about the 33-yard line up the Bulldogs. First and 10, Bobcat ball. First and 10, Bobcat ball. Pass is complete by Taylor. And Alex has a 34-yard touchdown reception. Taylor Nelson, Rodriguez, deep to receive the cutoff. Gabriel Ganesh with ball teeing up on his own 30-yard line. First and 10, Bulldogs as they start on their own 19-yard line. Brody Eggers goes around the right side and picks up the first down. Over that pushes him out of bounds. It's going to be Joe Wallace. And he brings it out to about the 26-yard line. Pick up the 7. Excuse me, 12. First and 10. Two flags on the play. Holding will be the call against the Bulldogs. Thank you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I invite you to welcome the Creighton High School Bulldog Band. Tonight's band is going to be performing music from the Phantom of the Opera. So we're going to include Phantom of the Opera theme, wishing you or someone here again, music of the night. Soloists featured tonight are going to be in the Spanish. Ready. Miss Key, the field is yours.
Thank you. great job, band, and good luck tomorrow. Coming up next, we have Time Entertainment. We have the CHS dance team. The ladies tonight are Brooke Banna, Autumn Key, JC Coots, Brooke Pavoka, Cassidy Wortman, Mallory Nielsen, Emma Vorthams, Haley Smith, Olivia Dartman, Kristen Curtis, Grace Van Meter, Brenna Fanna, Macy Zimmer, and Kendall Wolverton. Girls will be dancing their jazz routine. Ladies, go hold up.
As we get ready to start the second half, Devin Wagner was going to keep up on his own 30-yard line. Deep through the season to kick off. There's Alex Kendrick. Ty Davidson down there making a stop on the play. Caleb Smith was also down there. First and 10. Non-10 ball on the 11 or 12 yard line. Caleb Fulton making the stop. 22 is the ball carrier. That's going to be Kendrick Schroeder. Pick up 2, second down and 8. First and 10, Bobcat. Albert. Second down and eight. Goes incomplete. That was intended out there for Matt Dupire. It goes incomplete. And it'll bring up third down and eight. Jake Tauber in there hurrying the play. Tie diggers and over there. Also, Jake Cobb is going to be involved. Pick up a couple more. Brings up fourth down and call it six or seven. They'll bring on Gabriel Gomez. Field goal attempt by Gabriel goes through at the 6-12. Gabriel Gomez pushed him out of bounds. First and 10, Bulldogs on their own 30. Down the bounds over there by Ty Rex, but not until he gets into Bobcat territory. It'll be first and 10 for the Bulldogs on the Bobcat 32.
Thank you.
I would like to make one comment at this point. I watched last night on national news how many teams are fortunate to have trained trainers on the sideline. Creighton, you better give that Gene Hannes and that Astronic a really good hand. We appreciate that very much. Defensively, the defensive line, forward Bobcat, down the cross. They lost a couple on play, call it second down and 15. It's going to be wide chips and they're making a stop. Third down, 9. Combining on the tackle on Willis Moss. Third down, 8. 7-0 Creighton. Third down and 8. Dale Fulton finally put the stop on the young man. The ball carrier was Connor Costa. It'll be 4th and 7. Thompson's going to be in ball carrier, but he's going to be stopped in the backfield. In there making the stop for him. Going to be Ty Deverson. And then making the stop is going to be Ruger Schwitzer. Also involved, number 32, Keaton Peel. Pick up at box two, call it second down and eight. Fourth down, five.
Get out there!
Addison sending out there to Logan Kester. Go to him complete. The ball will go over on down. So we're first and 10 for the Bulldogs. First and 10, Bulldog ball. On their own 20 yard line. Making the stop on the play is Michael Shinney, but they have a good first down pass. Thank you.